Good evening, everybody. How all of you doing? Am I loud? Okay. First up, I should thank all of you for making it here for the Venus Monologues. I think all of you deserve a loud round of applause. You know what? I hate being in the spotlight. The light is just on my face, but I just love it even then. So I think without any further ado, I want to thank all the crew and the cast members who made this possible. So I need the loudest cheer from all of you for Tejas. So take the applause on us, Petra. The man, the word, very popular. We've got Varun. Let's hear it for Varun, guys. An applause for Varun. Karthik.
Hey, Karthik.
And last but not the least, Shravan. Shravan is missing in action.
He's probably.
He's hoping out. Okay. And the director who made all this possible. Let's hear it for Vinod. Vinod, we're waiting for you. Come along. Let's hear it for Vinod. He's the man who makes all the lights possible. So these actors were a part of the part one, which you saw earlier. And now we got part two, which is, we got Troy. So let's hear it for Troy. Troy. We got Dinesh. And Rowdy Rathod. Rathod!
Achha, I have to go.
So let's hear it for Rathod. Pramod. The man who made a Bata very famous. He's coming character. Yunus. Give it up for Yunus, he just gave his exams today. Karthik. So Karthik, once again. The part of part three, which is, we got Prithvi, the Globetrotter. And let's also hear it for Shamin. She's the lady who directed the second feature. So let's hear it for Shamin. Shamin Ali. Let's hear it for Sarabjit. Yeah, my best friend, yeah. Shailendar. Come on guys, some cheer for Shailendar. Some cheer for Tejas once again. Tejas, I know he's in the house, but let's hear it for him. And for the guy who thinks age is just a number, let's hear it for Swaroop. Yeah. And let's hear it for Varun. So like, I'm sure we all saw the entire play. We had the fourth part, right? So we had a person by the name of Troy. So let's hear it for Troy once again. Let's hear it for Suchit. Sumit. Let's hear it for Mr. Singham, Ajay. Come on, let's hear it for Ajay. Let's hear it for the lady in blue, Shami. And the guy who makes affirmation hairstyles look really cool, Vedant. Let's hear it for Vedant. And the hair. And last but not the least, the man, I really want to know who Sudha Aunty really is, or Savita Babi, whatever. Manoj. Sudha Aunty. So ladies and gents, it takes a lot of guts to talk about a topic like this. I'm sure you all agree, right? Yeah. And the director, Chetan.
Yep.
Yeah. And a very villainous name, Ranjit. Let's hear it for Ranjit. Yeah. Come on, guys, and cheer for Ranjit. So I hope you all enjoyed the show. I can hear you. I hope you guys enjoyed the show. So three cheers for our Riders company. Hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. And three cheers for all of you.
Shekhar's already slick, super duper excited. I'd like to thank a few people. Most importantly, our PR partners, PR for Art. Guys, wherever you are, thanks a ton for doing all the work you've done. I'd like to thank the entire team of the Penis Monologues, all the 17 men. Thank you so much, guys. You are the gods of penis and the best penis in the world. I love you. And most importantly, the three directors and me, of course. The three directors, Vinod, where is Ranjit? Ranjit and Chetan. Thank you so much, guys. These people have done an awesome job in the last 1 month. They've nailed it literally. I'd like to thank Vani for helping us with the makeup. Where is Vani? I don't know. Vani, thank you so much. I love you. I'd like to thank Vinod, who's done the lighting for us. And last but not least, thank you so much. And last but not the least, to each and every one of you guys, thank you so much for taking out the time. We are performing again in Jagriti from 12th to 14th September. Just in case you guys want to come and catch us again or tell your relatives, friends, peers, please feel free to come and watch us. We love you. Thank you so much. Have a great weekend.
Guys, I won't take your time, but I think Charmin does a lot of applause because she's managed the entire show herself, single-handedly. So more power to woman power, right? So let's hear it for the three cheers for the hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Thank you. Cheers.